Hey everyone, welcome back to the MacWhisperer Academy. I'm Dylan Stewart, the MacWhisperer. And if you're a heavy-duty iMessage user looking for the easiest way to find and text your favorite people, then this lesson is just for you. In today's lesson, I'm going to teach you how to save your favorite people and groups to the top of your iMessage chain so you can find them and connect with them insanely quickly. Let's hop in and get started. iMessage is a fantastic app and I use it all the time. For me, emailing has fallen by the wayside and the other messaging apps like Slack and WhatsApp and Signal and Voxer, they're fine and all. But iMessage is my bread and butter. I use it all the time. And because of that, I've got a ton of messages that I have to manage all through that one single app, which makes it critical to be efficient with it. I need to be able to get in, communicate with the people I need to talk to, and then get back out and get back to business. Before we could pin our favorites, texting was a pain. I mean, I had to search for the contact I needed, or had to mindlessly scroll through dozens and dozens of messages in order to spot their particular message chain. But Apple made it easy. They gave us the ability to pin or favorite those people to the top of your list so that you could find them quickly. But like most things Apple does, most people don't know how to do it, which is where I come in. In today's lesson, we're going to learn how to pin and unpin your contacts and groups. And we're going to learn how to organize those pins, and I'm even going to give you a few special tricks. So let's get started by jumping onto the phone. You know, I work on a lot of people's phones in my business, and lately I've seen this weird phenomenon happen with a lot of my clients. They call me in a panic. They're wondering why they can't find a particular contact in the normal list or why some random text message chain is taking up a ton of space up at the top of their messages. Looks a lot like this. What's happened here is that they've accidentally pinned one of their message chains. So before we get into how to properly pin your contacts, let me show you how to remove anybody that's been accidentally pinned. There's two ways to do it. First, you can press and hold on a contact like this. It'll pop up a menu like this, allowing you to unpin them just by clicking right here. The other way you can do it is by clicking on the three dots in the upper right corner of your screen here. And from here, you choose Edit Pins. This will put a minus sign on top of any pinned contacts and a little yellow pin to the right of anybody that you would like to add. So we can remove somebody by clicking the minus button like this, or add somebody by clicking the yellow pin like this. And then when you're done, click done. So I'm going to go ahead and clear off these accidental contacts and give us a clean start. So you can pin up to 9 of your favorite contacts and or groups to the top of your list. So let's go ahead and add some of those favorite people right now. Look at your messages and think to yourself, who do I talk to the most? You can even add a group chat, which is super helpful if you have one of those family chats or a chain with all of your best buds. To add someone, all you have to do is swipe from the left side of your screen like this. You'll notice a yellow safety pin that you can click on. But before you go through the two-step process of a small swipe and then a tap, you should also know that if you do a full swipe from the left side all the way to the right, it will automatically pin them in one single motion like this, which is probably what happened that accidentally added those contacts to the top in the first place. Somebody was swiping around on their phone, not realizing it, and out of nowhere, added people up there. So now, let's go ahead and pin a handful of people, keeping in mind that you can only do up to 9. I'm gonna add my mother, my father, my sister, and my brother, my kids, my assistant, and my family group chat. If you go up to the top, you're gonna see all of your favorites listed there. But now, let's take another moment and let's organize them. Just like when you edit an app on your phone, you can press and drag a pin to reorganize them like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my family chat and put it in the middle. You can also click the three dots in the upper right corner here and select Edit Pins. This will allow you to move anybody around. I go ahead and I put my two kids up on the top, my mom and dad on the left and right middle, my family chat in the dead center so it's real easy to get to, and then my brother, sister, and my assistant. Now, once you've done that and put them in the order that you want, you can go ahead and click the Done button in the upper left corner here, and you're all set. If you use iMessage on your computer and you have it synchronizing through iCloud, which you can learn how to do by clicking on the card at the top right of this screen and watching my iMessage video, then the favorites that you pin on your phone will synchronize perfectly with your computer, including whatever order you put them in. Now, there's one other tip I want to talk to you about here. You'll notice that on my favorites, almost everyone has a picture. It makes it much easier to know who I'm communicating with without having to strain to read their names. Plus, looks really cool. The easiest way to add a picture to a contact is to go to your Photos app on your phone like this. And then find a picture of the person that you want to add a contact photo for. Let's do my son here. And then click on the Share button in the bottom left corner here. Scroll down to where it says Assign to Contact right there. Search for the person that you want to assign the contact to. Resize it. And then click the Choose button in the bottom right corner and the Update button in the upper right corner. And just like that, you've added a picture. Let's see how that looks. There it is. Now, all my favorites are in perfect order. Everyone's got a picture, and I'm ready to get to business. Now, whenever one of your favorite contacts sends you a text, you'll see it up at the top in the favorites section rather than in the message chains down below. And it looks like this. So now I can easily and quickly respond to those messages or send a message of my own. Well, that's what I've got for you this time. How to save time easily by creating pinned favorites in your iMessage, adding pictures to them, and organizing them so that you can get in and out of your communication easily and swiftly. If you liked this video and got a lot of value out of it, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. That helps other people find this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, now is a great time to do that. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button down below and the little notify bell icon so that you will always be alerted whenever I release new videos. I'm Dylan Stewart, the Mac Whisperer. And as always, it is my passion and profession to help people get more things done in less time and with less effort than you ever thought possible. I'll see you next time.